Sindh Madressatul Islam University hosted the visiting filmmakers from Hollywood, USA and their Pakistani counterparts over Sindhi cultural program at historic main building of SMIU in collaboration with the Culture Department, Government of Sindh. The program was presided over by Education and Culture Minister of Sindh, Syed Sardar Ali Shah. Vice Chancellor SMIU Dr. Muhammad Ali Shaikh welcomed all the guests.
It is my pleasure to say welcome to our Honorable Minister for Education and Culture, Syed Sardar Ali Shah. And I welcome my very valued guests from Hollywood.
I just want to say thank you so much to Vice Chancellor and Minister for holding this wonderful event. It's just really, it really touches my heart that you would take the time to do something so creative and show us Sindh culture like this for our guests from Hollywood. I'm a big fan of SMIU. It was the first visit I did when I arrived in Karachi last August. My first visit was to SMIU, and it's probably the most impressive vice chancellor I've met. He's an incredible human being, an incredible leader, and we're just very privileged to be honored to be with you here tonight for this wonderful event.
I've been so completely awestruck by the wealth of talent and the passion and the determination to really create and have the film industry thrive. It starts at institutions such as these. So this is a very special evening.
I am here because we are bringing global media makers to Pakistan to serve mid-career filmmakers and help them with meetings with filmmakers in the United States and advance their projects. I have spent with Alix a whole week here in Pakistan, and I am really excited after speaking to so many filmmakers and stakeholders in the film industry here to realize that this is such an excited moment for Pakistani cinema.
Very warm welcome to all visiting delegation and filmmakers from United States. You and your Hollywood produces and promotes best of films in the world. As an inspiration, we would love to learn from your both creative and technical faculties and skills. Sindh government and my culture ministry would welcome and cooperate with you all and others on your initiatives or proposals on making more films and arranging such festivals that would promote films, filmmakers, and the film industry. We are already in process to establish a film institute. We are going to establish a film institute here in Karachi. So hopefully I'll be inviting all of the filmmakers and the people like Faisal Shahzad and all other, belonging to that industry to sit together and to form a committee and advisor committee that could, give us the recommendations how to establish. And definitely I would be looking forward to you guys from United States and the consulate to assist us in the way. And we will definitely be looking for the technical assistance. This would be the first institute in Pakistan that we will establish in Karachi. As Dr. Sheikh said, that now Karachi is an emerging center of the film industry. I'm really grateful to Dr. Muhammad Ali Sheikh, who has invited and arranged all this beautiful evening.
I'm sorry. ਬੇਅਖਤਿਆਰੀ ਸਿੰਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨਾ ਸਮਾਈ ਵੇ ਯਾਰ।